Okay, so Chocolate Island 2 here has an interesting mechanic. The first part of the level here, before you go into the tube, it keeps track of the timer. Depending on the timer depends on what path you get after you go through the tube here. So, we need to do this as fast as possible. You get exit 2. So, oh, you gotta be kidding me. There we go. So yeah, there'll be a key at the end of this part right here. There we go. And that'll take you to a path that leads to a shortcut to the Castle 6 here.